Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be sharing with you three super easy vegan meal ideas that are for the days that you're just feeling super lazy and really don't want to cook much. These recipes are really healthy as well, and they take little to no time to make, and they are also really cheap as well, which is a bonus. So if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe down the bottom for more future videos from me. So let's get into the video. So first up, we have a tofu rice noodle salad with satay peanut sauce. I'll have the full recipe down in the description box below. So boil a kettle and pour the boiling water over the rice noodles for about a minute to cook them. Drain it and rinse it under cold water. Chop up the tofu into small cubes, heat up some sesame oil in a fry pan and cook the tofu. Once the tofu is starting to brown, add soy sauce and continue to cook it for another minute. For the sauce, add crunchy peanut butter to a saucepan, a few tablespoons of sweet chili sauce and some water. Mix it over a medium heat until combined. The next recipe is a pesto pasta. So bring a pot of salted water to the boil and add in your pasta of choice. I'm just using whole wheat. And while the pasta is cooking, make the pesto by adding some pine nuts, garlic, basil, lemon juice, and olive oil into the food processor and start to combine it. Add the nutritional yeast and blend everything together until it's smooth and creamy. This recipe is written in full on my blog, so if you want to see it, click the link in the description box below. Add a couple of tablespoons of pesto to the pasta, mix it through, and serve it. The last recipe is burrito stuffed sweet potatoes. You get a large sweet potato and place it on a tray lined with baking paper. Poke some holes in it and place it in the oven at 200 degrees Celsius for about an hour or so. The cooking time will depend on how big your sweet potato is. While it's cooking, prepare your toppings by rinsing a can of black beans, chopping up some tomato and red onion, and smashing some avocado with lime to make a guacamole. Cut the sweet potato down the middle and fill it with the toppings, and that's it. It's so easy to make. This recipe does take longer to cook than the others, but it's probably the easiest out of all of them to make and has the least amount of prep time. Watching. I'll catch you guys next time. Bye. Darling, you send me. I know you send me. Darling, you.